All over the world, scientists are working with new technologies to replace fossil-based products with bio-based products. This is not a luxury, it's a necessity. Useful bio-based materials can be produced through microorganisms. By combining chemistry, biotechnology and fermentation technology, and assessing the environmental impact, biomass and waste can be turned into plastics, adhesives, construction materials, and fuels in a sustainable way.
Delft University of Technology has a rich history in biotechnology and strongly collaborates with colleagues around the world.
Brazil is a unique example of a country that has committed itself to this involvement and in substituting fossil fuels in large scale.
Brazil has been producing bioethanol from biomass throughout the past 40 years and thus gained valuable experience in how to produce biofuels sustainably. Delft University and its Brazilian partners will now share their expertise with you in the course Industrial Biotechnology.
Like their fossil-based counterparts, producing bio-based products requires large-scale biorefinery solutions.
The course will teach you how and why they look different and enable you to design them rationally and efficiently.
You will also be challenged to design large-scale industrial solutions. Moreover, you will learn how to evaluate their economic, environmental, and social impact.
Come and enroll for the unique course on industrial biotechnology. Again, it's not a luxury, it's a necessity.